Members of the Baltimore Ravens are having quite a bit of fun at a summer camp. Today, Ravens mascot Poe and some of the other cheerleaders paid a visit to River Valley Ranch. Poe, by the way, even went ziplining. Look at this. I guess he's not afraid of heights way up there. After greeting campers and taking pictures, the team presented the summer camp with a $2,000 check.